Hi guys, welcome back in my kitchen. Today we have beef spare ribs on the smoker. Simple, just salt and pepper. And from the other side. So we leave it about half an hour with the salt and the pepper just to dissolve the meat, the salt, and then straight the smoker in 125 degrees Celsius for a 2.5-3 hours smoke, and then the next step. So every 1 hour we're gonna make it a little bit back with a beef broth. That's it. So I have it already for about 4 hours. Here we are. New one, gonna continue to cook with this way, like that. Just moist with the beef stock, but the other we're gonna continue with barbecue sauce. So use your own favorite barbecue sauce. Glaze it. All right. And some butter. That's it. And now we're going. And back again, 1 hour, 1.5 hours until something like that. When you squeeze it, it goes inside. That's it. So guys, after 4 hours, ready. Look how it looks apart the bones. I gotta put it in the aluminum foil for about a half an hour. It's gonna be moisty. And the other is ready. So I'll see you in half an hour when everything is ready. So yeah. Half an hour later, guys. Okay, this is apart. My God. Good. John is ready. Now the other. This is with the barbecue sauce. Also, for Zapata, you see the smokiness? That's red sauce. The red color is the smoke. How juicy it is. Oh my God.
Guys, thank you very much that you watched my video. Please try this recipe. And like, share. Thank you very much. See you next week. And subscribe. Bye.